takes everything from the kitchen. There's still some spices and a few things in the fridge.
You didn't have to finish in there. I would have gotten to it eventually.
We're helping, Asher.
Now? Yep, you are.
Don't do that.
I'm sorry. You're right. You're helping. That's good. The sooner we get this over with, the quicker you get to go back to your lives.
This isn't the time. All you ever had to do was ask.
You almost never called.
And you barely came.
We all loved her. I'm always going to love her.
Dan, come on, we're all doing our best here.
No, fuck that. He doesn't have a monopoly on her love. She would have done anything for any of us.
You know what I do have? All the memories of cleaning up her vomit and her shit. Of helping her go to the bathroom. Of bathing her. Of holding her hand through absolutely everything that you weren't fucking around to see. That's what I do have a fucking monopoly on.
One of my first memories ever is of her teaching me to play piano. I couldn't have been an inch over 2 years old. Her hands were...
gentle.
Yeah. Gentle. She had the most delicate hands. She always called them dainty.
She was gentle. Always gentle.
I'm sorry.
I know. I'm sorry too. For not being here more. To help you. Or be with her.
She was the strongest person. I'm never going to be that strong.
You will. And you already are. I am because of her. Because of both of you. Everything I am is because of her. I got into New York Conservatory.
Luna. Oh my god, that's awesome. That's so incredible.
I wasn't sure if I was going to go.
It's really great. I'm proud of you. I know you've worked hard.
You're going, right?
I wanted to talk to you both before our acceptance.
You don't need our permission.
No, I know, but with everything going on, I wasn't sure.
But you are now?
You have to go.
I don't have
to. It's what you want. It's what you wanted your whole life.
When do you have to leave?
In just a couple days.
When did you get accepted?
It doesn't matter. It's your dream.
When did you find out?
A while ago.
When?
3 months ago.
And you were waiting, right?
She got in, Ash. Don't make it into anything else.
It was about the time they told us she didn't have much time. And yeah, I didn't know what to do or how to say anything to any of you. So I kept it to myself. I held it back.
To see if she'd die soon. And then you'd be free to leave.
You have to shit on everything.
No, he's right, Gideon. He's right. That was more or less my train of thought. And I'm sure that makes me some kind of horrible daughter, and I've struggled with that. I will forever. But I didn't know how to say anything. I didn't have the courage. So there.
Did you wrap all the dishes with newspaper?
Of course.
I miss these people.
We're still those people.
I think we're mostly those people. A little less stupid, hopefully. No guarantees, though.
You know what I miss most?
Flying kites.
What age are we talking about?
All the ages. Everyone being in the same place at the same time.
I miss that too.
We're here now. Yelling, but we're together.
Not all of us.
Not all of us.
I'm still grateful for it.
How are you doing?
I'm glad you guys could spend some time helping with packing.
Where else would we be? Of course we're gonna be here.
I'm just glad you could be here.
Asher, how are you handling everything?
Do you think she's with Dad now? It's a real question. Do you guys think she's up there with him?
I thinks she's not hurting anymore. I want to believe that she's at peace. That she's happy.
I think she is with him.
That's bullshit.
It can be too, but I get to believe and to know what I know.
You believe that because that's what we were raised to believe, but that doesn't make it real.
Something bigger than you, than us, is real.
And that doesn't have to be heaven.
That doesn't have to be God. Not your version of it anyways.
It's faith.
And it's manufactured. And I can't live in that.
Look, we all get to believe what we want to believe. But we believe in something. That's the thread. That's what Mom gave us. That's what's important right now.
I was trying to work up the courage to ask you.
What?
Did she say anything before she went? Did she seem at peace?
She didn't really say anything, but her face.
What?
I was holding her hand, and her face was really full with us.
That's really good. And I'm glad to hear that. I was scared to know.
We still have so much to do.
I can start loading up my car.
There's more packing and sorting.
I didn't realize you already gotten so much done, Ash.
There were things to do, so I did them. I didn't sit on my ass.
Nothing can ever just be enough with you. You always have to color it. Can't we just be for one day without the coloring?
I'm not. Not what?
I'm not well.
What does that mean?
Things feel weird in my head sometimes. I feel lost sometimes.
I think that's normal with all this going on.
It's worse than normal. And I'm not sure what I'm going to do when you guys leave.
I'm not leaving right away. I can stay a while if you want. I can sleep over a couple days. I just gotta run home and grab a few things.
And I don't have to head east. Maybe I can get an extension.
You've extended already, Luna.
You don't want me to stay?
I want you to do what makes you happy. Playing makes you happy.
And my brothers do too, sometimes.
Ash and I are gonna look out for each other.
I don't wanna stay here tonight. Can I stay at your place?
My place is a disaster.
I'm not well!
Are you still seeing your doctor?
Yeah, I am.
Do you feel she's still helping?
Not enough. Look, just, can you both stay around for a while? I know I may be an asshole sometimes, and maybe I didn't reach out when I needed help with Mom, but I'm asking now.
Something. I was holding her hands, and her face was covered with us, and she knew it was coming. Feel it. I could see it. And I told her that she had a granddaughter.
I don't understand.
I have a baby girl.
Since when? I don't understand.
Old. And I didn't say anything because I know how Mom felt about Nola. About having kids and not being committed.
You have a daughter and you didn't tell us?
What's her name, Gideon? Where does she live?
Nola and I split our time with her. Named her Claudia.
After Mom.
And you told her right before.
You took her last breaths away from her by exposing your lie. That's really fucked up.
Gideon, that's... it's... irresponsible. It's fucked up.
I was memorizing her face, and I couldn't let her go without telling her that she had a legacy.
We are her legacy too. And you lied to her for months. And she left us with that thought in her mind.
She needed to know.
Maybe you should start loading up.
You.